back to my channel. Can you guys believe it's literally end of June? I mean, it is going by so fast. It's so crazy. Let's just go ahead and jump into my monthly favorites because I do have a few things to talk about along with some exciting news and also my monthly favorites. So let's just go ahead and start with that. So fun fact, you guys may see me in the same outfit and same clip and everything. Yes, because I just did a demo and review on one of my favorite products that I've been loving and been using. You guys know I love wearing false lashes. I mean, that's just like a given. I mean, everyone loves false lashes. False lashes are like a push-up bra for your lashes. That just leads me to this mascara. This is the Milk Makeup Kush Mascara. Yes, I am wearing it right now. Obviously, my lashes can't handle it alone, so I do have to pair it with a primer. I love this mascara. Not only is it all natural, there's no chemicals, it's gentle for my eyes or anyone who has sensitivities. It actually contains cannabis oil and fibers that actually thickens and strengthens and elongates my actual hairs. So when I don't wear falsies, I actually pair these two together and I get really lengthy yet volumizing mascara that actually is to my standards because you guys know my lashes are just so short and small. So the next product I have is a powder. Now in my last few videos and some upcoming ones, when I do makeup looks, I've actually haven't been setting with powder just because I like that dewiness and natural glow that it gives since it's like summer-ish. I came across, my baby just yawned. I came across this powder. This is the Tarte BB Cream Powder and it is a foundation powder that's so creamy. This formulation is really soft. It does give a matte finish, but if I do use a powder, I've been using this one lately, which I actually like. So the next product I have here is a little tiny guy. This is the Natasha Denona Mini Sunset Eye Palette. This has been a great staple for me to travel with, to pair with other colors. I bought this one because I actually know that I would use all five. A lot of times when I buy these palettes or big palettes, I usually gravitate to like 1 to 5 out of the 10 to 20, right? It happens, it's natural. It looks really pretty and nice. Before purchasing this, I actually got the new Rose Gold palette by Marc Jacobs, which I was kind of about. If you guys haven't seen it, I'll link that down below for you guys so you can see my demo and review on that palette. To sum it up, I didn't really like all the shadows, but I would cocktail them with other palettes. Therefore, when I went into stores, I saw this palette and I was like, I know I would use every single one of these, although it's only 5, but I know myself I would actually use it. So that is why I purchased this. It's really user friendly, it's travel friendly, and I can actually use this with my fingers applied on and a brush and it gives the same color payoff and no fallouts. So speaking of another palette, this guy here has been this is the Morphe Grand Glam palette that I recently purchased. This palette is beautiful. I mean, it has beautiful colors. They're like 1 inch wide. This palette is as big as my head. I mean, the color payoff is extremely amazing. You can use your fingers or a brush with these shadows. Again, color payoff is just as amazing as a Natasha Denona. There's no streakiness. It's beautiful. You can layer them. Amazing. Such an amazing and pretty palette. I mean, it works well with all complexions and tones. I fell so hard for this palette that I don't know. I may or may not have a future giveaway and it may include this puppy. Woo! This is not really a favorite, but I just wanted to show you guys that I got a new phone case. This is not really a favorite, but I do like this. This is actually a rebuy. This is my new phone case and this is my old one. I mean, it used to look like this and it turned into this. Like, it's like so brown and it's not reflective anymore. It literally lost its glitter. You see that? So I ended up getting a new one. Another Tarte item. I recently purchased this eyeshadow palette. Look how pretty this is, guys. This is such a beautiful palette. It has all shimmers. It's very creamy. I don't know what's going on with me and eyeshadows and these rose gold themes. This is actually something that I tried on my client and I've swatched a few colors. I love this so much that I'm gonna keep this in my kit for my clients. They have beautiful, cool, warm undertones, a lot of shimmers that can be used multifunctional ways. You could put it on your lids, eyebrow bones. If you had no highlight and you needed something, this actually works really nice. This palette is so cute because it's so mermaid-ish, but it's so summery at the same time. It has a nice large mirror, which is great. It stands up on its own. I know my clients will really appreciate these colors and also because it's Tarte. This here is a e.l.f. Cosmetic Contouring Brush. This has a lot of dust on here. So this brush here is a e.l.f. Cosmetics contouring brush. Now, I don't really contour too much. However, if I do, I would just contour the peak of it so that it doesn't look so tall, or I'll apply some color horizontally so it doesn't look so small, or like this won't look so wide. But this brush is really dense and you can really control how much you apply on. And I like these dense brushes because you can focus on the areas you want to contour. Then I'll take the fluffy brush and just kind of blend it out so it doesn't look so harsh. A lot of times before I would use a fluffier brush to soften it, but sometimes it doesn't pick enough color. This brush is very inexpensive and it really does its job. To be honest, that is all I have for my monthly favorites. I didn't go too buck wild this month. It's wedding season, so it's really, really busy. Speaking of busy, and by the time you guys watch this, I probably had just arrived back from LA. As I mentioned, I was flown out there to do a wedding with a friend. Still working on that video for you guys, so I haven't unpacked my kit yet because I want to show you what I take with me when I'm out on destination weddings and just really travel-friendly type of items I take with me. So you want to stay tuned for that. So I recently posted my very first PR package, which were on lashes! So I recently hosted a giveaway on these beautiful lashes. Unfortunately, it's closed, but stick around, subscribe to my channel for future giveaways. I do want to congratulate Deepa and Emily on these giveaways. I'm literally gonna send them out. I'm sure by the time you see this video, you have already received them, so I really do hope you guys enjoy these. And the lashes were the Little Lions, which are my ultimate favorites, and the Secret Admirers. Thank you so much for being a great subscriber to my channel. I hope you too enjoy these beautiful lashes. Thank you again, Sedusa Cosmetics, for partnering with me. Again, if you guys are interested on some of these lashes, I'll go ahead and put my discount code, which will give you 10% off of your purchase. All right, guys, I hope you guys enjoy my monthly favorites. Don't forget to subscribe if you guys haven't already. Hit that notification bell as you guys will be notified on my videos that I upload. You guys never know. I'll throw a curveball of some sort of excitement or giveaways in the near future, so you guys don't want to miss that. Go ahead and comment below as I love reading your comments and getting video suggestions. All right, guys, enjoy your summer and I'll see you guys soon. Bye! This is the Milk Makeup Kush. So that just leads me to mascara. This is the Milk Makeup Kush Mascara. My dog is about to jump. So that just, I bit my tongue. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is time for my monthly favorites. Can you guys believe? Whoa.